Hello, my name is Trezor and I'm from Burundi. My goosebump moment was when Max Verstappen won his first Formula One championship this year on the last lap of the last race. The 2021 Formula One edition was full of drama with Max and Lewis Hamilton bumping into each other twice. It was crazy. The first crash was in July during the British Grand Prix. And the second was in September during the Italian Grand Prix. All season long, the two best Formula One drivers were going at it, showing no mercy, and it was really, really tight. And the fact that Max won the championship by overtaking Lewis Hamilton on the last lap of the last race of the season made that moment legendary, and I still have chills thinking about it.